Today on the 5 o'clock news, it was a duck that got ran over by a peanut butter and jelly sandwich. That is all.